The 12 people we're going to invite now are not going to be, well, as nice as Prasad, or maybe not even as harsh as him, but they are going to be extremely judgmental people. That's right, our judges.
Our judges. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome on stage Leila Alawi, Ford representative.
A round of applause for her, please. Our next judge, please welcome somebody who knows fashion very well, fashion editor, Hindustan Times, Mr. Vinod Nair.
Please help me welcome Sunil Sethi, Chairman, FDCI. Who doesn't know this name? Fleur Xavier.
Mr. Mark Lumerick, Anima Creative Management.
And a wonderful, wonderful young lady, Pearl Shah, Fashion Editor, Marie Claire.
Ace Fashion Photographer, Mr. Bharat Sikka.
May I please call upon stage Mr. Ashish Gupta, Vice Chairman and Joint Managing Director for Gold Suit.
Mr. Abhijit Dutt, President, Marcom Olive Telecom.
Manish Malhotra.
And Mr. Anil Chopra, person everybody in the fashion world knows. If this was a slightly Hindi medium show, they would say, Apni dil ki dhadkano ko sambhal ke rakhiye, bhai aur bheno. Warm round of applause, please, for Ms. Bipasha Basu. Manish, only one person knows your secret of staying young, and that's Bipasha. Both look the same for the last 10 years. Okay, we have somebody who's one of India's, well, best,
finest.
One of India's finest. Honestly, singing, yes. Talents.
I mean, her voice is just angelic and can be quite hot at the same time.
Yeah, that's right. Listen, she sings really well and she looks really good. That's
and
not
she
fair.
Performs like a star.
She really does, doesn't she? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of India's leading voices, if not the leading voice, Ms. Sunidhi Chauhan.
Oh, instead.